The public is not happy with you. The public is not happy with the performance of the roads ministry.
That is a fact.
Are you willing to bear political responsibility for this?
I am already bearing political responsibility. Not
are
willing
you,
to.
Are you willing?
I am already doing it.
Will you step aside?
For not getting money.
For not delivering.
No. If I had the money and not deliver, definitely I would take responsibility. The responsibility of raising the money and budgeting for it is not in our ministry. It's like telling the Minister of Finance, step aside for not being able to finance all the projects that are in the country. Or telling Parliament, resign because they did not put money to Minister of Roads. Once we get the budget and we raise these resources, and you know, Eric, I know this show had been very short, but there are other areas that we've raised more money, especially in the transport sector.
Okay.
And I think the one of the reasons why.
So you think.
One of the reasons why.
You think you deserve to stay in this ministry?
It is
as
not.
Minister.
It is not in my.
You
it
think
is not,
you
it,
deserve
it
to
is
stay?
Not, yes. But it is not in my place to determine whether I stay or not. And by the way,
but
many
you feel
people,
your conscience tells you.
Not just 50%, 200%.
You deserve the position you hold.
My conscience tells me that I have done, not that I deserve, I appreciate, because there are many Kenyans who deserve.
Okay.
The point is, my conscience tells me clear, I have worked over 200% to achieve this. And
that's
I
it.
Really hope, Eric, let me say this for Kenyans to appreciate this. I really hope that in the next show or next discussion, nobody wants to take the conversation in my ministry to the transport department. Nobody wants to say that we have increased the performance of the port, the investment we've done in Dongokundu. Nobody talks that the first time in the Republic of Kenya, a first ship docked in Lamu port that has carried goods to Ethiopia, courtesy of our work. The business from Mombasa has increased the TUs from 1,400 to now 2 million, for 1.4 million to 2 million TUs. Nobody wants to say that in Kisumu now, we are using our Kisumu port because we have a new transport of petroleum by sea.
Yeah.
Nobody wants to talk about the pyres in Homa Bay.
Nobody wants that.
Nobody wants to speak about my success and the success of this administration in 2 years to turn around the transport sector. What I have done in the aviation sector.
We ended there.
What I've done in the port.
We ended
what
there.
I've done in the rail. You want to end it because you know
we
the only
there.
Small corner
it's
of my ministry, which
nine.
Is
that's
no, I'm saying,
we want to end
the small,
it.
The small problem you. We have in the roads should not cloud the achievements, massive achievements we've done in the transport sector.
Waziri, thank you. Kipchumba Murkomen, Cabinet Secretary for Roads and Transport.
Habari zenu?
Mheshimiwa
habari. Shuzia ni nini? Ndio pendi?
Mimi hata mimi shida yangu ni kazi mheshimiwa.
No no, atupeni kazi.
now.